Guys, I'm back with another video. It's Tarnus, first game of the season. If my new pickup person, I go cuckoo. You should see for the same, that means you do it. Kinda like a Pokemon, my baby like me too.
Wow.
That's gay, bro. Who does that in the middle? That's gay, bro. Yo, this is tough. Big L. They're called the Hilltoppers. I don't think they're on anything.
This crowd going to try to make life miserable for these guys. From the gun, they'll try to impose their will.
Our workers are starless. They gave me a brown shirt like it was 2K, bruh. What the?
Teams are in different conferences. Maybe the biggest thing and the thing that keeps coaches up at night, dealing with
that. She went back too far. I'm back.
Yeah, the
That's no. Bro, his one in. At two. Yeah, great. Leon, stop it.
So Alabama takes the lead into the quarter break. Really strong performance so far to be able to build a lead here in the first period as we look at the stats. Now the challenge here, they've taken a punch, but they can't let it get out of hand as we start the second. This offense has a second down play. They'll leave it with him.
Get down. I know. Come here. Come on. Get down. Wake up. No styling. What?
You fucking scared me. What are you doing?
Scared you?
Go tell your brother. Is he asleep?
Yeah.
Sanchez!
No.
You're not supposed to go outside.
So you was faking when I was over there?
They already find themselves in a three possession hole, Jesse.
Yeah, and as a head coach, you're wondering, what didn't I say? What didn't I do to get my team ready to go? Because we look like we're sleeping. Nothing went well in the first quarter. Just say refresh. Like, let's try to find a way now. Ship into this lead. Try to make
it. Too scared. Huh? What do you mean, assistant? That was me.
Ball is at the 35. It's first and 10. Use the play fake. Now to throw. Fires to the wide out. That is just a sideline credit. Throw, catch, toe drag, everything you want.
You don't. You don't anymore. Okay, but like, I was not even really on me for real. That's just what I think, though.
He'll do it himself. They bring him down, and he situation, goal line, third down, touchdown.
On first down, here comes this offense. They'll ride the hot hand. He is going nowhere. Stop at the line of scrimmage. Got stuffed on first down. It's second and 10. They'll switch it up here and look to throw.
Forever young, I wanna be forever young. Start. Yeah, boy.
So this offense is going to continue to focus on running the football. You can tell.
Here's it and fires to the left. Gets enough for the first down, but not sure they'll get another playoff here in the third quarter. So Alabama takes the lead into the quarter break. And they are
still
away as we come to the end of the third quarter. Let's take a look at how we got here. So long to start the season, and just the way you want to start, getting that first victory. And the first game is so much fun. Each other over and over all through camp. Now you get to come out, start the season off 1-0, Jesse. Great start.
It was a great start for the winning team. Now for the losing team, obviously not the way you want to get into this season. There were some mistakes with execution, and guys are going to have to do a better job individually. But that's why you play the game. You get to now go back to the drawing board, get back on the practice field, try and iron out these wrinkles. It's a long season ahead. A lot to play for.
That's going to do it for us. For Jesse Palmer, David Pollack, our entire broadcast team, I'm Reese Davis. This has been another presentation of EA Sports College Football.
Crazy. We won our first game. Let's nah. Actually, yeah, I'll do a whole nother game too. I wanna be forever young. Rick Slick Barbershop. USA, they're gonna get cold. Yeah. Strawberries.
Away from Brian Daniels.
Oh. Commentary. Got. They just need to start throwing.
Looking for a productive play on first down.
Oh God. Did not see what I was doing. Like, I had two picks or one? I had something like that. This better be a throw.
Quarterback on the keep. And the ball's loose in the backfield. The defense just cradling that fumble and securing it. And he's brought down, and this defense gets the ball back for its own.
And when you're on defense, and it's wet.
South Florida has it back, and the Bulls' offense will return to the field. They've been pretty much stifled on offense so far, David. Only able to muster 3 points in their previous three drives.
And you got to find a way to open this up and create some explosive plays. Right? The passing game is obviously the easiest way. Jesse, put more speed on the field. Find those guys down the field.
You know they're frustrated, too, because they felt like there were some matchups they could take advantage of and get some points on the board early. This one, they just haven't been able to connect on those opportunities. But I like David's idea. Maybe move some guys around, see if you can create some better one-on-one matchups.
And the defense...
That's for real a safety, though.
First down for the offense. The give to the tailback. Stopped at the 43 after the 15-yard pickup. The Bulls want to move quickly. The play fake on first down to throw. And they got him for the sack.
When it's a play action pass, that quarterback, he really has to sell the fake. He can't tell his offensive lineman's getting beat right away while he's selling the fake.
And the pressure is coming in and getting the gap. And whatever they did on first and second down, don't do that anymore. Third and very long coming up. Looking downfield and he needs a bunch.
I'm tough. Oh my God. I didn't even know that was gonna happen. I said. This. Bro. That was crazy for real. For real. For real. Look at my diamonds for real. Check out my diamonds for real. For real. For real. That one was just right place, right time for real. He's not throwing it to whatever. My man. Mine. Stop it. Come on, guys. He threw that. I looked at because I was head tapped it.
to send the offense back onto the field. After throwing the pick on the last drive, need to take care of the ball this time, Jesse.
We're going to find out a lot about this quarterback right here, too.
Get two picks to me back to back. I knocked the ball out. This is that boy said pick. Oh wait, I'm on the other team. You don't rock with my side. You seen I got two picks. Stop throwing over there. First one, I just hit a triangle because I seen that ball coming. And then I seen it was a little short. Second one, that was just coverage. That's Teddy. Okay. Guys, I'm going to be right back. Alright guys, I'm back. It's 10:38.
Offense set on first down.
They could come back if they start throwing it.
Use the play fake, now to throw.
They start throwing it to where the star is. Most likely getting it. Guard. Stop it. Do I have all the picks? Yeah, 1, 2, 3. That's crazy. 3 picks, 1 tackle. Okay. Not putting me in the game no more. Bro stood there too. It's like, somebody went into shock. Like a second, he said. Dropped a ball. They're not good enough ever, bruh. They probably won by like 2 or something. Oh, that's you! That's square. That nigga press square he was. If he, this is AI.
Plenty of fireworks in this one. A lot of points. They always talk about
Alright guys, two games, hope y'all liked the video, but that's all y'all getting. He could have got that, but alright guys, I'm gonna catch y'all later.